exciting night in the Chelsea Arts District, and Agora Gallery is the place to be. Angela Di Bello. Welcome to Agora Gallery.
This is my first time in New York City. The most unforgettable impression I've had so far was riding in a taxi. It stopped very naturally at a red light, but once the green light went off, the taxi pulled out quickly in a free, fast, and dangerous manner. That's why, for me, I want to use this form of freedom and my own style to express what I've seen and experienced.